Oh, she's got some sniff.
Yeah. Jolly good day to be in the Volvo. Yeah. Punching through the gears.
So apparently Gaz has got some new cars for us this weekend.
Looking cars.
Like us at the moment. I don't know, 86 or something like that.
Yeah, I'm not quite sure what you're talking about there, mate.
He said to us to come into the workshop this morning, dress up, put all your new clothes on.
Oh, yeah? Well, you're looking pretty sharp.
Fits well.
It looks like it's very well fitted.
Workshop's that way.
Oh. Oh, that's where I got confused. I thought we were going to Nissan.
I've heard about them, brothers.
Yeah.
Who are they?
Ah, you know, they're from Mildura.
Oh, yeah. is that Rick Kelly and Todd Kelly? The toddler?
Yeah, Todd and Rod.
Todd and Rod. Okay, yeah. I'm really looking forward to seeing my beast. My stallion, as I like to say it.
I wonder what they're going to look like.
Well,
you know what Gaz is like. He likes to keep things under wraps.
It could be anything. It could be fluorescent pink. It could be absolutely plain white. What could it be? I don't know. It's one of those things where we haven't been told anything. So we've sort of just got to roll with it and see what we've got. So I'm sure we'll find out when we're only about 500 metres away from the shop.
What time is it, Lise? The driver's late again, are they?
Yes, very late.
Any drivers?
What could he have up his sleeve?
Well, he's talked it up. Gaz, they've all talked it up. We've basically got to park at the front door, get out, or try and get out. And
yeah, how are you going to go getting out of here? Am I going to need to help you? Looks like that suit's painted on, mate.
Yeah, I'm going to struggle here, but look, let's see how we go. But I'm looking forward to seeing my new car. That's for sure.
All right, here they are. Hey, boys.
Well, you were first, mate. Go ahead.
G'day, Baz. Hey, Jimmy, how you going, mate?
How you going?
All good?
Bazza.
Scotty.
How are you, mate?
I haven't seen you boys since Sydney.
No, well, you know, we've been pretty busy.
Did well, eh?
Yeah.
You all right?
Not bad.
You solid leg in?
Not too bad.
Scotty, we'll put a few more coins in your little piggy bank over here. You fellow heavy, mate, by the end of the year, when you go running away, you get a ton of your taken away.
Oh, bloody oath.
You've done well.
The joint broke.
Yeah, no. And name off. Good effort.
Yeah.
Now, I've got a special award for you.
Yep.
Now, you're a bit naughty knocking Shane Van Gismo off the track.
I was, yeah.
But I think that Jason Barbarina, whatever his name is, I think he was a bit hard on you, though, too. But you got the special Chupa Chupa award for last round.
Thank you very
That's
much.
That's all yours.
Beautiful. I'll keep that in the car with me this weekend.
Beautiful. Said, now, you do that money back, Scotty, because we need to get interest on that in the meantime. Now, you're all excited about seeing these retro
cars?
Cars.
Cars.
Right. We've gone real retro for them.
Real?
So come on, let's go and have a look.
Right.
Right?
What are we doing?
Here we go, boys. Right, the engineers are still pretty busy at it. Here we go, boys.
Scotty, check it out. The new 33.
Like that.
For the kid.
Have a look at it.
I'll tell you what. Small block Chevy, mate.
It's a little bit old though, Baz. All respect, Richard, but.
Is that the 33, is it?
That's the 33, mate. The new one.
Nah, sure, that's the 34.
No, it's
a
33.
It's
a 33.
No.
What
about the 34, Sanchez?
What
are we racing?
Yeah, this is
Osmar.
Look at that.
Woohoo! Oh, 2000.
Yeah. Oh, this is old Barbarina's car. Oh, that's pretty smart, isn't it?
Very nice.
It's nice, Baz, but I was kind of hoping we'd be racing the Volvos this weekend. Wow. Some good news for you.
Oh, here we go.
You've both got nice, brand new, shiny Volvos for the weekend, but we have gone back in time a little bit.
That's what we'd like to hear.
So let's get these engineers, give you a look at this nice, flash new car. Two young fellas, because you notice this is number 34.
I was going to say,
we've got you one. Oh, here we go. Here it is here, the bonnet's still up. We're probably just checking the oil.
Always just checking it on, just getting it nice. Ooh,
beautiful. Will it be happy?
Oh, yeah. Gee, names on the side.
Oh, the best thing. New Zealand flag, Baz.
Yeah, that's flag. Good. Yeah. Have a look inside there. Oh, shivers. Michael Roger must have been changing the radio station. Hold on a second, we're going to close.
Hold on.
We'll give it another go.
Yeah, right. That's better. Yeah, I'll take that. Yep, righto.
Yeah.
I look forward to it, Baz.